crisis. Venator bridges critical. Intensify attack.
Sensors indicate key
flaw in enemy vessel, the weapon overload will lead to shield collapse.
Acknowledge.
Protect Hyena class bombers from enemy attack.
Now, move in for the kill.
Got him.
Organic attack.
Iota. Loot there, what's up?
Show me a worthy opponent.
Overload successful. Shields are down. Concentrate all fire on engines.
Yeah. All gone.
The Scimitar is taking damage.
Destroyed. Defend the incoming group.
That engine is down.
Venator engine destroyed. One remaining.
Scimitar is taking fire.
Bombardment complete. Droid bombers departing.
Watch this. I'm gonna melt that beam.
Victory conditions fast approaching. Concentrate fire on engines. Shields restored.
Oh, it survived.
Operational.
Barely, I might add. There we go.
Overload complete. Shield. Engines
exposed. All right,
I am the will of the dark side made manifest.
I can barely get this.
Defense is cleared for ground assault.
Literally at 1% by the time I got there. That's all good. I'm still in my electrical phase. Y'all, I think you're getting a fucking badass bomb thing. Let's see what's going on. I picked up 2 zip and a quarter of different strands. Only 2, bro. I spent almost over a grand. Are you kidding me? And I got 2 bars of